said when the plan is completed, we'll all be wiped out.
I don't like the sound of that. Normally, I just laugh at an Eggman plan. He's already conquered most of the world, so what's this plan of his?
Hey, I hate to butt in on your important meeting, but we're under attack. Shadow is tearing through our troops. We need reinforcements.
Shadow. The last time I saw him, he was fighting for Eggman.
That doesn't make sense. Why would Shadow help the enemy?
Perhaps he's being controlled by that strange power.
Whatever it is, I'll figure it out.
Check, but not for long.
That'll work. I'll find Shadow and be back in no time.
This many death egg robots? Come on, seriously? I'm not one to complain, but that's a lot, right? Way more than we can reasonably take on.
Listen up. Shadow has been sighted. Apparently, he's traveling above the city at high speed.
Shadow, what's the deal?
Chaos Control!
Another Shadow?
He just disappeared.
That was a fake.
A fake? How?
Infinite can create virtual reality projections. They have mass and form, but no heart and soul.
Virtual reality? So all those familiar faces that were part of Eggman's army?
Replicas. The problem is, they may not be real, but their powers are as formidable as the originals. According to Rouge, Infinite can create unlimited numbers of them.
So, fight after fight, he can just keep cranking out counterfeits?
Exactly. As it stands, there's no way we can win this.
Of course we can win this! We always do! We just haven't figured that part out yet.